Just the usual, you know, malicious damage, offensive language, a couple of dickhead of the week awards.
And heard its feeling, a bass like a beast, digs and kicks the drums like the ceiling, down bass drums of petrol. So when it strikes, speakers blow, flame balls, a bass of war might be insides. Snares crack like whips, and punch harder than fists. The fly from crazy kids fighting on whiz, army snips on vinyl discs, cause he has fat butter cuts. Your cunts will dribble like sluts, trying to suck up cum. Leave you flipped out like blitz schizos, cause up the shit is old and slow, like geriatrics playing bingo. This is newborn for my aussie hip-hop lovers. Others will find themselves like rubbing up for the first time under the covers. I love hate relationships, cause I love hating whackness. Fake shit only sells cause it's convenient like whackers. All skills and heart, no bills and sharks. I'm a nice broke ass, Hunter, tell your part.
Of course my heart is in it, pulsing at 82 beats per minute. Hunter and Dazastah with the skills infinite. Indefinitely, defiantly, holding the mic, not trying to be the best, but consider it a done deal nonetheless. The mess gets swept up with the rest. Like blood from a prostitute's next cut. Respect what? I went past the goal. I'm not trying to save the world, cause that's not my job, you asshole. Fucking soft. The beats are fairy floss, so I tell them to fuck off. They're sugary lyrics. Emotions run high. After one diss, they sit in the corner to cry. Now I am all for expressing how you feel, but half these Aussie rappers are as queer as a wheel with their vegetarian space cadet rhymes. Quick, grow when you're alfalfa and grow some fucking spine. Line after line, not making any sense. You won't see me or Dazza sitting on the fence. We're always at the front line, ready to battle. Like the wick of a candle, from cast to free mantle. You're like sheep or cattle in a herd. You're not even a third of the rhymer, I am your turd. While you're rapping on stage, you can't be heard above the noise I'm making while I fuck your bird.
Damn flows, I only take a gentle. This combo leaves you fucked like a unicycle with no seat or pedals. You try and roll along with the scene, acting hard, you end up like white dog shit. Done him the prize. You go quickly like horny chicks do him the first flick. It's how you perform live and you've got fucked that other time. Release the flow when the pressure's on. We come a load of run and soak up the beat like super tampons.
Fucking turn it up, cunt.
Yeah, that's it.
Fuck off. Cunt. Fuck off, cunt. I'm coming way back. Yes, I'm the original, not political. This is more analytical of myself. I approach your girlfriend with stealth. Got the magazine coming off so clean because I'm keen. Know what I mean, and it's obscene if you're not around. Well, then I'm going straight down. I'll take it to town based on my pleasure island. While I'm making love, your girlfriend's seeing sirens firing and all cylinders and seeing flashes. When you're out of town, it's in my place that she crashes. Sitting on my face, she said you'd be furious. She also told me that she was quite curious. So I said next time, why don't you bring a mate? And right before she came, she said, it's a date.
I got your back, but you best to watch your front.
Cause Hunter's in front and I'm a cunt.
I got your back, but you best to watch your front.
Cause Hunter's in front and I'm a cunt, such a cunt. Like Tony Libertore, I'm the kind of cunt. I'd even make a whore pay your way and mine. Don't cross the line, cause I'm even worse when I'm drunk on the cheap wine. Sometimes I snap, go out for vandalism. And I'd be the king.
I got your back with the best to watch your front.
Cause Hunter's in front and I'm a cunt.
I got your back with the best to watch your front.
Cause Hunter's in front and I'm a cunt. One thing I do, and this is true, and sometimes I can't do all of my crew. You know the usual, stealing the beers, and I'm known as a cunt amongst my peers. They say, hey cunt, when I answer the phone, they say, where's Scotty? I say, the cunt's not home. I say, where are you cunts? And what are you cunts doing? And when I'm pissed off, they say, Hunter the cunt is spewing. Know what I'm doing? Your sister, I be screwing in the looing. And I guess that you knew I'm not looking for a blue, but I know it's true that you are a fucking cunt too.
Something newer, control freaks, dying, zero of power and green. You better take it, cause
like spray cans. Sensor radio shows to filter a control strand. I fuck, they don't get it though. Sitting in their office, do you see them out here researching problems they promised to fix? But my own eyes have viewed the rain. Kids with chrome stains on their face trying to escape family pain. Where is that not a name? And the dollar's their insurance for you to get the blame.
The kids of the future, giving you something new.
Frequent attacks on governments that are bigger fakes than Pamela's rack. You crack like a bone when they put you under pressure. Cops turn a blind eye for a map to the treasure. A blood-ridden letter that's drenched in your sweat. Break your backs for high rate tax and still in debt. Somehow still elect, you're a number in the status. Too scared to speak this week like elderly bladders. You're just a puppet in little Johnny's fucked up show. He's the face of our country, fuck, I'd rather Ernie Dingo. They swing low below belts, hit you where it hurts. I can fight dirty, put Howard's wife naked on shirts. Then lurk through streets with berserk stealth techniques and grab more shit than geeks on math flowchart sheets. With fat beats, we'll put our point across. So listen, done to your fighting battles for kids, tearing apart the mission.
Dear kids of the future, look what they left ya. What a mess, are the system's gonna get ya and test ya. And if you don't pass, well then you're gonna come last. So you better move fast, you've got to ask yourself a simple question. Answer affirmative action and be careful when dealing with any factions, because there is hidden agendas and real pretenders. A bank is just another people's money spender. Be a doer and do a real deed. Look, listen and read and learn. Take your turn, and if it comes down to a battle and burn and seek restoration, make the world a one nation dedicated to exploration. A kid in the future will make me immortal. Like my dad said, looking at me was like looking down a time portal. I'm like Jack, I make giants fall from the skies. Trying to plant your beans full of lies. Be careful, cause it's a jungle out there. Tarzans get attacked by animals with words sharper than the claws of a bear. A lion who morphs destroy goals to appear artistic. A beast who captures heart and soul.
various entities attack my entity, but in the end you see a greater disaster is to be. The evil king with the faces of power, a traveling digital awaiting my encounter. Living through banks in larger quantities, his roots spread through schemes breeding off dying societies. The government, his best ally, who he conspires with, the larger plan to control all that lives. See the news never show you something new, just what you expect to hear, the obvious twist of truth.
The world's collapsing and we all got to take action. How we gon' eat if we don't cheat?
My oh my, I love this dollar bill.
We break the earth, that's what it's worth to be your money, mate.
I'm waiting patiently in my lair of destruction, sharpening hi-hats, bass drums that leave you in concussion. Until the forces clash, I'm building my side strong, while the rest of society chained up try to stride along. Some of those asked about those who want a civil war, I'm fighting for a greater cause, but I kill if I'm attacked by any threat. It's natural to expect aggressive defense, but inside grudges are never priority, plagued with jealousy, hate consumes them, they're left in skill poverty. There's a bigger world than hip-hop, where cunts battle with weapons that leaves your heart to completely stop. Forces which can wipe out the whole existence, I'm using this to provide some resistance against what the faces of power exploit before the human race is destroyed.
With power comes money, with money comes greed.
I'm like a doctor, only prolonging life, delivering the newborn. My patience is to death, the world has cancer in the form. Agreed, the need to have luxuries, as money himself bribes people with their own dreams. We'll work for him, believing that we get what we are promised, and money always lies, he's never honest. Cause the truest friend can be paid off, and your worst enemy would have made the trade-off. Poisonously backstabbed by scorpions of deceit, everyone's afraid to step cause they attack your feet. But I'm here with beasts that trot like elephants, wearing steel boots, and I'm rounding up more truths. Words penetrate bodies, leaving you like nuns. Gas bombers leave you breathless like asthmatics on the run. Costing the government, they'll realize this soon, that money is the cunt that tells all what to do.
Negative thoughts, so I move positive on. thinking might have fucked up my chromosome arrangement. Amazing, I'm just a man trying to reach out for what it takes to smooth out the past and future mistakes. My breaks come and go like an alcoholic shakes, but my DT step that I'm trying to escape. The fate of the world is not what they plan to be, so I keep rhyming. My rhymes against humanity, it's tough when war wrecks your land. It's tough when the world is wrecked by man. It's tough when now and then life's tough, but we gotta go through it again. Life's tough.
They consider us a break of God's business of goodwill and good news to the people, no less than second to themselves in this whole wide God-fearing world. Yes.
If it isn't the arsehole of the universe, you can smell it from here.
Yeah, the local league. Yeah, the mighty Royals. 2000, 2001, back-to-back premierships. Waffle. Bench Falcons. I always stay loyal to the East Perth Royals. Yo, grind my soil. Where I'm working on toil, when I'm looking for a foil.
Yeah, big shout out to Cameron McDonald. Ferris and Bex, 2001, East Perth Colts. When we go out at night, cunts never start. You wanna know why? Cause I've got a big heart. I rip mics apart, no lyrically, metaphysically. Next thing you know, you girls doing the biz with me. I'm trying to tell you a story, but I gotta shout to my team, the one and only Perth Glory. On a map of Australia, we give it out west, but East Perth rules are the ones I like best. I confess, 2 millions of crimes back in my prime. Now I'm getting older, I just rhyme. I'm straight out of yoke, I run amok, and I stand tall, I rhyme, turnbull in the rock.
Dirty bum sucker. If I don't toss words for ages, I can for certain come buckets. A dumb fucker so in love with flows, I raped the coaster. Drunk the bread in a bubble bath and ate the toaster. I'm afraid of odour, good thing Mortar isn't here. Our flows are as annoying as water in your ears. Here, pour these men some beers. No whacking furries, I'm getting sucked and floshed enough to huck on some sunny's rear. Put your faith in me, it's not just backing up a hunch. Don't make me reverse my words and start hacking up a bunch.
Ships and rarely miss. Depth charges sink by backfire when geysers. These strategizes that plan and causes flash fires. Arise to the occasion to serve strangulation. Divers are taken to the shores of Atlantean space station. While I'm waiting to dig for you to fathom, I send forth 12 krakens that shatter aircraft carriers. Crossing barriers from Atlantic to the Pacific. Growing limits of armament of species that choose to visit. Oceanographers who gather stamina to hammer ya. Ripping amateurs talent up and increasing the pain barriers. I'm your harpoon, or get chewed in the submerged room. Where divers' lives are at stake, cause it's dark soon. We embark at noon, aquamarine, spitting steam, making it hard to breathe like water torture dreams.
The strength of my stove is manifested, whirlwind displayed. I lay sheltered like rays, awaiting intensive help, ready to slay. Intensive help trails my prey after my bait escapades. My words are waves and legs of waves, it hurts the face. Like shark jetty barnacles, sharks, rippers, rips, thrust victims under the surface. You suffocate, quit, clown the views of rivals, a sustained purpose. I brew conflict, I've got a fierce and shrewd grasp on the rhythm, like carnivorous eels, horse feeding alive, large organisms. Let nothing go to waste, no debris, no scraps for the rest of the food chain to consume. All they can taste is my pure expertise. I lurk in the deep, like the principles of my concepts. And if anyone wants to challenge me, my venomous teeth are always keen, my fangs are always ready to flex.
Shut the mouth, you're speaking nothing that's actually reality. I'm hearing stuff that you're doing just pursuing recognition, living a lighter look, cool in my eyes. Who you kidding? I'm exposing them.
Who you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken, moping around the house, cause the truth's slowly approaching. They're hoping I'm not gonna recognize their lies scoping for the ulterior motive. People talking this bro shit, suppose you stop jocking me, you're getting no dick. My flows fit swift, exposing what you're dribbling. Catch me scribbling your name on the wall and start pissing. Then you see how I'm feeling, dealing with Hunter and Dazastah. Matty B and Mace, he on the streets, here comes the laughter. Stop pretending, representing some real kids who feel this. Boys be exposing these toys, making them feel shit.
I expose them, leave them frozen like hard drives as a closing, making wish they never put their nose in. They try us, but we know their lies bias. So I don't give them a second to defy us, their hard tries. We're promoters, we're flyers, they're small timers. We're all time riders, they're slanging losers. We're banging producers, coast to coast we produce this. Hip hop heads are liking. I've said it before, mate, I'm an icon in this country, cause people like the way I get my mic on. So many subjects Matty B can shed some light on. Looks like you clashed with the hardest of titans, bashed by the master of rapping and writing.
I'm exposing them.
Who you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken. I'm exposing them.
Who you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken. I'm exposing them.
Who you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken. I'm exposing them.
Who you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken.
Another hip hop interstate collaboration. Boys be in rotation at the syllabollix station. From Perth to Melbourne, there's a lot of cunts who need to learn to stop spinning fantasy tales like Jules. Whatever respect I get, I earn. And when it comes to talking bullshit, I skip my turn. Not like some others here in WA that don't do much but got lots to say. Names are on the fire and they don't even show up. So called old school, they need to fucking grow up. Treat me like a wannabe, I wanna be, I am. You owe us your money and you're far from being the man. Understand, you're in a position of trust, but some betrayed us when you never let us bust. Suspect, I surpass despite your opposition. I'm not letting you cunt get in the way of my mission.
Never try to be original, just told him my way. Prison thoughts spray my opinions on yesterday. It's been a long road like paving the Nullarbor. Always trying new things like bored porno whores. I remember the days of me regretting this. Now I believe we'll blow up like suicide terrorists. Dangerous destruction motivates more to believe. That's why there's Matty B, Layla, Hunter and Bias B. Turning your pussies in alliance. Fear not, expose what you got for first timers. I break your hymen. Battling is hip hop and hip hop is my life. Life is a battle and we complain in our rhymes like butterflies. We're fat and on top of shit. Do we catch up with trends or does trench catch up with this? Even if tomorrow is Earth's death, this sound will orbit and its echoes through the galaxy's mess. We'll be right back.
with the east. You lost our conquest. We went through Daz and beaters and trailers. Me and a few of the fellas prepare this feast. Chaotic cuts is a relish and appetizing dishes. You can see we ain't stuck up on US issues, cause we're fucking Aussies. It's too bad we got us stuck on Howard's dirty tissues. So to all those cowards, we'd have piss you off. Talking hard behind thin masks, you're fucking soft and very vague. And I caught you praying for elitism to be a contagious plague and for us to take our souls to Jenny Craig. Sorry mate, this ain't your day, and don't bother appealing, cause you've already lost the case.
I'm exposing them.
Who are you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken. I'm exposing them.
Who are you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken. I'm exposing them.
Who are you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken. I'm exposing them.
Who are you exposing?
All these blokes boasting. Time to open up the closet, leave them broken.
What do you want?
You sell beer here?
Yeah.
Well, I'd like to buy some.
How much do you want?
Glass will do for a start.
Maybe we're swollen students in the city tonight. I wipe the froth, now collecting on my duty.
Who's maggot?
Yours truly, yeah, the one and only.
When I'm on the lager, I go harder. Six shots of tequila for a starter. When I die, they'll call me a martyr of Alcoholics Anonymous with Optimus.
We'll outdrink the whole populace.
We rock to this pub for one thing, to get pissed.
Let me get this round.
Nah, mate, I insist.
20-something and an apprentice barfly, heavy hangovers. No matter how hard I try, liver damage ravage. Too many a night out, hit the splits later on. Game over, lights out.
No doubt I'll spew. Drinking Carsani's own brew. You better move, cause it might end up on you. I knew it, I should never have smoked that cone. And now I'm talking to Ralph on the big white telephone. Time, coins in effect, and now it's mine. It's on the line, past that 10 cent piece. To say I'm blind is to say the least.
Well, I'll tell you the least. In the belly of the beast, green at the gills. In the middle of the week, paint the town red. Or soak it in a bomber, early morning revelation setter. Gotta stop it, but we're on it. I can't have blocks on call. See, after our show, we have to rock some more for sure. Eskies are plenty, where's a lady, then we're gentry. So you go into the fridge, cause mine is empty.
It's a feast of crashing, stashing, simply smashing. This hot girl that I'm lashing says her boyfriend's here, sees me, he'll be bashing. Damn, my mates ain't here. Drunk so much beer, now I'm pissed and have no fear. So I'll steer my way to the Esky, help myself to a brew. Who's blues, they lose, I now choose. An emu bitter and a holder. I love West Australia, especially when it's colder.
Off, have a good look. Is it a hot chick you see, or a rough old chook? Is she good from afar, or far from good?
Well, I'm gonna take her home.
Yeah, I know you would.
I slept with her, despite my mate's warning. I'll deal with the situation first thing in the morning.
Hear my callings, getting so bloody that I'm legless. Headaches seem harder, and to complaints I'm defenseless. These sore guts need some dripping grease. Is it a Big Mac, Hungry Jacks, or some chicken treat?
Oi, 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 drink with us. Oi, 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 drink with us!
Hey, yeah, drink with us.
Drink with us from evening till the dark.
Hey, yeah, drink with us.
We have a night till the sun comes up.
Hey, yeah, drink with us.
Drink with us from evening till the dark.
Hey, yeah, drink with us.
We have a night till the sun comes up.
Right now I gotta think about me. Fuck the industry, it gets no love.
except those who support me.
The glamour of a rock star doesn't shine bright. Big debts for deals that leaves you without a life. Lights, cameras and action take place. If dirt is real or fake, the meat is still in your face. What's attracting? Is it dirt control? Is it the fame, groupies, money, anything but the soul? And the passion for this is what I notice when people mention their reasons or focus. I see on TV live show these acts like plastic fruit, a cheap imitation of the real thing for you. A shocking parade of charades, it's got you played. But they still gotta pay rent and stay bent on the power they've attained. Through a rock star's life, money stains the eyes of the same. But for some, ignorance is bliss. But for me, that type of shit just gets me real pissed. Cause you can't ignore the fact, like scientific cloning. To copy is unhuman, not right. Discerning, the industry is full of schemers and stunts. All trying to get a break, even if it means stepping on cunts.
My struggle in this jungle is just standing on my own. I tried to live my life, so what the fuck? Now I gotta think about me. Fuck the industry, it gets no love except those who support me.
Trust who deserves it. If money and business wasn't girl, everyone is perverted. I'm a hypocrite, I know I am. I'm one if I don't admit it, so it doesn't matter where I stand. As I drool for this ship that pays the ways, I wanna live comfortably for the rest of my days. Honestly, I think my head is too strong to later prostitute myself for reasons that are wrong. If I'm successful and my tracks bring the income, respect turns to envy and real heads will sing another song. It's such a bitch that we're all bitches. I listen to them well from their own deep ditches. Even though things change, things still stay the same. And even though you get played, you still play the game. Cats are raping the culture, but dogs are fucking with it constantly. Snake scheme, more milk the cow, so what are we, or what are you? As I perch like an eagle, ready to swoop on opportunities like sleazers at the leaderboard. My eyes brighten as I see a situation. Money is a bonus, not a motivation. So as I inspire myself with this verse, I know you dig, so should you, cause it doesn't hurt.
I'm trying to live my life. I'm trying to live my life, so what the fuck? Right now I gotta think about me. Fuck the industry, it gets no love except those who support me.
A big corporation or an independent artist, is the difference cash? Cause both have that in their eyes. So pardon me, if I want big things to cost, since money is the king of earth, I guess he's the boss. For now, shit's hard and I got nothing to my name except this, the core of a life. It's my window frame. Stoked at what I have, all I really got, a lady, music, family, friends. All I really want from the industry is respect.
It's lucky someone is, eh? Since they eyes, think I got eyes flow.
Seen stains on my eyes within the plainest disguise. I transform in disguise. My exoskeleton, my surroundings melting what within implode as I search my soul with the probe. Orbiting the globe, seen through satellites, transmitting my image. On with the robe into the eyes of those who see through the nose, passing judgment as if they were God, deciding who's cool, who's stupid, who's a fool, and all of this with a nod. I wanna take place, smash heads with a rod, hold it up in stormy weather as I accept the thunderous lighting of the Almighty's alpha numeric letter. So that's twice why it's equal for me to be an evolving MC squared with the forces of 20 horses, tearing the stronger to thread as each line passing weaves their tangled web.
A diabolical, syllabollix plan that just might work. Dawn through the eons of extensive research. Perched up on the pinnacle, looking out at the cynical. Casting no shadow, cause the sundial's digital. The soul powered, cool, like a refrigerator. Spend all my cash now, so there's nothing to pay later. Yeah, we're getting rates of high interest. Circumnavigate the planet to come back to the best. Like David Dick stars, an adventurer for a quick buzz. And what he said, which was, hey, that's sick, cuz, enough. I don't claim to be tough. I come raw and rough, and I just don't give a stuff.
Ha ha ha! the hard truth that I flip. My sharp wits will make you wish. I threw my fist, some cruiserweight, acting like Ethiopian junkie. So I toss, twist the lyrics over cliffs for the hungry. My world turns, cause I'm spinning out too much. Dust tornadoes spawn and tear up the earth's crust. I ventured underground and peered up above. Figured that I'll learn from the great immortals that live untouched. Satan says my flow's hot, God reckons I rule. Maybe cause I lost my cool, slaying so many fools. I ambush silly suckers in a provoking valley of cheeky lions that play beats and crumble them out of two berry cuts alive.
Shit people, what the fuck's this in front of me? Oh shit, it's the mic, we got the verbal insight. Spectrums and beams and lights, setting trends like flocks about to take flight. Mnemonic gravity sight, holding windy flows like kites. But there's no strings attached. I was rapping while you were thinking. If your shoes and your pants matched, I was just 14 years old when I stepped to the plate to scratch. Now the frequency of my cuts, but ears they can't be cashed.
I measure the elements to maintain my equilibrium and cleverly elevate, keep the mistakes to the minimum. My swelling tumor of attitude can't be removed, it grows. The only cuts made are the ones on the decks, enhance my show. And you know that the sun rises and falls, and that when someone dies, another young one is born. I explore the world, another psyche's in my sleep, gaining the tax to survival, sprouting the seeds I reap. I sew together patterns till I get the final piece. I keep appearing like the phantom without using a stage sheet. You dig deep and you'll find tunnels of a habitat. Beware, cause I hit wax shell through the fucking thermostat.
Fanatic.
No one can do it better.
Yeah, everybody's got this little girl that they grew up with. Let me tell you a story about a nymph. She's probably on the net now, toss picks for the kids. She teased crocs, the meanest, cleanest bully. Have your willy in a nervous breakdown fully. Started at a young age of devious tricks, wrestling with midgets by the time she was six. She got the boys in the class and the jig jig. Behind the big gum tree there's a line to get your dick licked. All the girls hated her, but she'd rather make friends with those that could play with her. A mouth with serious vacuum. She's sucking nuts empty too. They look like dried prunes. Flexible, she could bend back over her ass while swinging through boys, treating cocks like a monkey bar. The doodle pump master, she the fella. Who? The girl we named the Woody Woodpecker.
She's kinda cheeky, when I sleep she'll probably stick me. Yo, she's kinda cheeky, when I sleep she'll probably stick me. Yo, she's kinda cheeky, when I sleep she'll probably stick me. Yo, she's kinda cheeky, when I sleep she'll probably stick me.
Fuck in a high school, cunts hit puberty and Woody Woodpecker finds herself in drool. First 2 weeks saw the boys spray the face. End of first term, she had to get a neck brace. Clean up her pipes than a plumber. Polish her most crocodips molded into a plunger. Everybody fucking knows it. Treated a gap like a dead animal. Grabbed a stick and poked it. In sex ed show and tell, her demonstrations nearly got her expelled. Excursions, she'd always get busted, playing with more snakes than Malcolm Douglas. Porn stars are good clean whores compared to Pecker, who had semen sweating out her pores. Science experiments, she had no fear, making beakers and test tubes and bunsens disappear. In mathematics, she'd always love a square root, fucking the brains out of all the nerdy dudes. Sport cunts dribbling, bouncing her tits away. Had more balls dunked in a basket than the NBA. Swimming in constant spock flow, like dudes were elephants trying to come through a window. Of course though, it wasn't all good now, cause if STDs were people, she came with a big crowd. Woody Woodpecker, gnawing at trunks, didn't even know she spread a bad luck. Burning up, the forest is in flames. Now Woody Woodpecker has too many kids to name.
Act your age is crazy to face. If I want to, I'll put it in your asshole. Act your age is crazy to face. If I want to, I'll put it in your asshole.
Swiftly I saw the pterodactyls on mad flight. My claws glide like words when I rhyme. Primitive instinct, my embryo contaminated with mosquitoes from thousands of years ago. Secret science names to the alliance. I'm a subject that was tested on my doctors trying to fight it. Yeah, but I can smell your blood like rehabilitated potheads skipping WA bud. Uncontrollable, born hunter, sight like a raptor, edgy like a pregnant mother. T-Rex jaws crashy like lawyers in court. I said if you be ticked and sliced like samurai swords. Seek and destroy like a party with no ciphers. I'm hungry for MacGyvers who think they can hide from this sniper. High animal, they may be cannibal, so evidence is unquestionable. Government assassin, a mutant on command, but the human of me turned against their hand. On a rampage, outrage, they did this to me. Hunting them, they experiment backfired viciously. Deprived from humanity, I constantly see. Get fired to the woods, the brutality is in my chest. Tinkering with sexuality, bears rape to death. Cause evil men created a monster from human flesh.
They made the wrong guess, the mysteries and the hypothesis. Long-term effects, and now nothing's stopping us. Self-intent around the operations, tampering with dangerous DNA. I was an unborn patient, just waiting to explode. Fed on bone and napalm agents, I'm still increasing my dose. Decay dote me, my thirst to reproduce. To spread fire like my words, like my verses, you're seduced. The smell of a beagle sniff you out from kilometers. Spot you easy like an eagle with the sleep speed of a cheetah. But a corrupt scientist got a hold of the beaker, molding my fetus and succeeded in cranking the heat up. Intensifying my evil senses and serum. Leave my blood to evolve into pure tarantula venom. Ejected from a saber tooth canines. Medieval trapdoors are fast pulled through. Well, that shouldn't have done it, but it's too late. We've escaped and we're heading for the summer.
Now, first things first, the burst words and poison scorpions with an awesome ink endorphin. Hawk thinks in force for certain. I spit mind tricks. Why do you think Perth burns like ice picks? Earthworm sense of being. Underground sentences segmented like centipede on the third turn. Don't ask Hawk to rap raw. Oh, anyway, spilled venom sprays from a trapdoor and claw similar. Work my weight in platinum. Straight while carrying the plants to finish up. This land's got temperature. Oasis hurts your eyes. Remember to fend, cuz. Remember no one survives. I try traveling, unraveling the scroll to live by. You feel attacks of acid stings. Hold your head high. I'll be fine, cuz. Represent the true shit. A brood of inhumans. And with our pens, we're new.
Rockin' Australia.
All systems go. Tapping in your mind like a
complicate things.
Clone from a 6C, sewn with damaged body parts. Growth blown off the charts. Start from a six-chambered heart. Biomech implants, razor sharp claws. Bleed through my pores, 1,000 pounds of pressure in my jaw. Cling to walls with a grip like that. Ever get goes through the mic cords. Phone slip, but I never let go. Rip through steel mesh like flesh, adorned with gills. So I don't need breath, seek death with a stench. And kill with heightened senses. Morph into camouflage, stalking detective. My skin's like glass, pass within the shadows. My talons be the sharpest. Hunt for the cards of those who die from disasters. Prove the fastest, with red feet. Moving darkness, 30 meters beneath the city streets. Communicate without speech, mind over matter. Slime won't shatter your brain patterns, cause a blood to splatter. Teeth like daggers, serrated jagged edge. Poisonous blood like adders manifest within the flesh. The consequence of science tests form an evil spawn. Don't mourn my death, I'm yet to be born.
Raise the tear streams from stem cells affected by chemicals. I hunted with bright eyes, long ears and tentacles. Marine biologists affecting my genes. And when I swim, my skin is yellow, blue, black and green. Like a porpoise, but with a different purpose. I surface, survey the sky nervously. Fucking murder me for what reason? I wouldn't follow their instruction. I went against my function. Selfless destruction. It's torn between the ocean and land. I'm torn between the animal within me and man. That's me torn with no instinct. The spawner creates, and now I hate and seek to disintegrate.
Driven by adrenaline, acts of violence. We are the results when science backfires. Escape from labs, now loose and enlarge. Move through streets, we eat or we starve. Ah! We're feeding on this frenzy, controlled in a test. They rip souls from our chest. Our empty heads are now filled with chips, programmed to roam lands, fields and pits. Strictly shunned from the normal people. Live at night, we're evicted from the sun. Come unclean and tell them what occurred would only cause the future's visions to be blurred. The mission's first, explanation is second. To cleanse the earth and then forced to accept it. See, we were all once human. This government guinea pig now hunts as a mutant. Mutant, mutant.
Without warning, I had it with these cunts like peak hour traffic, but they ain't my gift, so I rap it.
I used to lay low, but now the risen with the intuition to sustain this empress position. A temptress who draws you into verbal friction, relaying like Kathy, heard in a speed addiction. Unleashed freedoms released on tracks, hurdling missions as if they were kindergarten maps. My disses come faster than teenage direction, so you choose retract from grasping my attention. Stressing, you've had a dose of the imperial. My voice alarms you awake, the taste better than your cereal. Your confidence feels terrible like Muriel. You should have been sold at Spotlight cause it's cheap material. I'm hearing all you's boast about the art, how you love underground. Hey, commercial, but you can't even tell them apart. When it comes to the crunch, it's getting hectic and you ask, is this that Nelly cunt? I'm blunt, but still the points I cut to. I'm like the light at the end of the tunnel that you run through to the ones who try and undo the work of this sensei. Let's just say that Layla with Sir Revenge Day.
We flatline your thoughts, high voltage through the main, taking out your power source. Enter the land of lords, we battle in the mind. Paralyze the frail with a twitch of an eye. Shivers down spines, got a message for you kids. Don't test the power in the face that reaps the grim. Watch the lights dim, it sparks from day to night. I snap off the full moon like a werewolf's cry. Target lock tight, puppeteer your strings. Control motion through earth, water, fire and wind. The cyclone spins, my tongue twists the harms. Drop out the skies, my Dorothy crushing the charm. From arms the palms, the pins and needles wreak havoc. Verbal voodoo draft, master of the black magic. Impossible to catch it, my thoughts aren't contagious. Tempers flare, switching to the syllabollix sadist.
Hocus, pocus, we're chosen for dopeness. I spit with charms, my voice as an omen. In layman's terms, you're facing bad luck. Graphic, a mad cunt, practicing an ancient curse. Taken in turns, we cast spells as skills. Through your heads it's drilled, till the sounds are felt. The grounds break, which caused the earth to tilt. Brace yourself, the next shit, words that kill. Never revealed the secrets, methods are confusing. When styles are mirrored, you're reflecting an illusion. Some say that the hand is quicker than the eye. I'll strip you off the mic while your mouth is still moving. A real MC with a dash of fat beat is all that is needed to make a concoction complete. Listen close, don't miss what you hear. The best magician can't make whack rappers disappear.
Specimen wearing cloaks and robes, walk the path of a stone road, traveling the globe, looking for witch doctors, spell weavers, shaman and voodoo healers. I'ma steal your dreams, break the seams, making a cut this clean. If you picture this, you know what I mean. Channel sci-fi around campfires, we summon thunderbolts to electrify the sky. I'm shooting bullets at the sun to kill the light. I harness the darkness, start a mental furnace. Why defeat the purpose in the vortex? The energy is where our birth is. I took a piss in a pentagram to put out hell's fire with the forces combined of the syllabollix esquire.
On the western front, it's all quiet until some cunt wants to step up. And out of the shadows appears the horde with axes and swords attached to my cords. With words like stones, I guarantee they'll hurt. We'll leave you with a swollen face like that cunt dirt. Drag you through the dirt, hang you upside down, and scare you till the back of your shorts turn brown. So run home to mummy, tell her what I did. But there's a good chance your younger brother's probably my kid. Doing our bit, running errands to enable us to focus on the wizardry of three turntablers. Army, charisma, and select. They'll attack with cuts like ice to protect the secret circle, the sacred flame that burns MCs in the syllabollix name.
Before they turn 20, if I ain't seen 100, but yo, I've still seen plenty. They walk the same streets that
that you walk every day. You got nothing to say, so you look the other way. You can tell though something there is seriously wrong, cause innocence on these streets ain't gonna last long. Sniffing glue out of plastic bags and rags are used for fire spray, sleeping under bridges on the highway. If I had my way, they would all be at home with a family and not out on their own.
It's still sad when you look around at WA. It's still sad. It's still sad when you look around at WA and all of its youth in a drug and decay. It's still sad when you look around at WA. It's still sad. It's still sad when you look around at WA and all of its youth in a drug and decay.
One of my mates has a real good heart. Unfortunately, just didn't get a good start. The part of a father was played by a guest, and he looked at his stepkids as just a bunch of pests, dealing out beatings for any misdemeanor. Just like a cut snake, mad but only meaner. He was keen to get away, so that's what he did. Ran away from home, started hanging with street kids. A bit to escape, yo, but not to a better life, cause strife was rife and it's hard to survive when stealing cars and doing drugs is part of the norm. Squatting in abandoned houses just to keep warm. Reality is kept away by drugs and alcohol. Digging a deep hole to bury your own soul. Way out of control and you've got no goals, when the best that you can hope for is to wake up tomorrow.
We need to elevate positively. We need to elevate positively. We need to elevate positively.
Stripper from a can, that's constant brain damage inhaled, man. I can understand, I've been there and done that. As a youngster, did heaps of dumb crap. Broke the law, got caught and bought, left my mother distraught, and I ran. I didn't walk, didn't listen or look. Advice I never took. They came back and got me, and they wanted to throw the book. I looked at the judge, oh, and pleaded my case. I guess he must have seen the fear in my face. I spent a night in jail, didn't want to go back. I promised the magistrate I'd go on the right track. He set my bail and he said I could go. I walked out the door and I could taste the freedom, bro. So I'm saying that we all make mistakes, but life's what we make. The righteous road you gotta take. Yeah, that's right, there's a lot of stupid things you can get up to out there. A lot of mistakes people can make. But I'll tell ya one thing, man, there's no turning back. Once you fuck up, you can fuck up real bad and can fuck everything up for the rest of your life. You know, end up in jail, and no one's gonna, you know, employ you after that. Can't get a good job, you fuck up your school, you can fuck up your brains on some real hardcore drugs. Look, I still run a market, I'm still a drug user and that. But I mean, I'm not pumping shit into my veins, I'm not addicted to anything, you know? Your brain's your most important commodity, so fucking use it. Look after yourself.
The truth, don't lie to me. Try to hide true feelings. I'm hearing the searing of sizzling sentences. In this momentous occasion, many with defenseless tempers try to prevent this. I sense this room of emptiness sparked with the flying flames. He makes his entrance.
Straight out of hell, rocking the mic. I'm hotter than tempest embers. My style of rapping's marred with fatter bars. I treat rappers art fads fast, becoming the avant-garde. It's happened faster than the massive fatty lard put on by Susanna Carson.
Dazastah doing Hungry Jacks and Macca's blast.
Everyday events, suburban common sense, crash the tents and then commence, hold the public in suspense. My journey style will end with the syllabollix mix. We get the crowd ecstatic like in pornographic clips. We jump at you with sneak attacks, what are you complaining at? You never heard a rhyme so fat, and from a maniac, I'm doubting that, cause I hear it every fucking day. I live this syllabollix way, blue skies turn to grey, drunken and suppressed with my speech impediments. Memories regress like wounded war veterans. Better in my other half like drunk fights to bastard.
I'm eating fucking tracks like fucking ants to aardvarks. Perpetual perception, the need of vision correction. Take heed or bleed from monosyllabic misconceptions. An intersection, forking the road, which path is chose? Try to rise above, already rose. Rising visions of rhythm, sharp word incisions, manifestance of intuition. My mission's precision, timing and rhyming. Listen, the vortex spinning, make a decision. Swerve from my words, or it's a head-on collision. Purge thoughts like virginal dorks, purge chism. Emerge mics like matches to method of form an ignition. I'm rocking doctrine, whether you're Catholic, Christian, Muslim, Buddhist, dropping freestyles are written.
What's this? Yeah, I'm attacking the defenseless. Faggot coke addicts, I'm guessing that's you, Basil Zemplis. It must have been my senses kicking in like Mr. Wayne's. I'll diss every Australian who's made it and blame it on Satan. Yeah, I said it, I worship because of the fear he entered. Into my thoughts, making me see various bleeding heads he severed. Do I need to mention the seething venom into my nightmares where I'm feeding on Kira Glennon?
I rip shit like a psycho shark scatting. Can't swim through muddy water, they drown a bloody splashing. But you never find me in shallow depths. I crawl the ocean floor, waiting in all the treasure chest patiently for the next crew to jump overboard. They'll never live to tell the tale of the syllabollix shark swarm. All those who blindly walk the platform, when you try and step over me, my jaw is waiting for you to fall. One attack can slash 4,000 punches in your flesh. It'd be safer to walk the null up or late with broken long necks. The stand of MCs can be miles away. Dorsal fin circle in seconds of stinking shit that plays. The most feared creature features disaster, cell cold blue camouflage attacks with invisible health. No one dares to defy me. See the darkness in my eyes. I'm swift when I kill. Who am I?
Syllabollix MCs ignite marks like gunpowder with more degrees than the heat that burn Nicky louder. I crush crab heads, turn them to chatter. Turn up the beat louder to drown out the screams as they get devoured.
Why my soul survives, the alcohol's inside. My liver's old and fried, my skin on the outer shines. Those who doubted my insanity live happily. Judging me on face value just leads to inaccuracies. The truth is it's useless to read my body language. Psychiatrists tried, but the problems never vanished. Instead it happened that when she tested me, the therapy backfired and she bashed and had sex with me.
My thoughts come across loud and clear just like the media. I've locked it up forever like a crazed pedophilia. The front page appeals to you because of animosity. You're really just a twisted freak supporting war atrocities. My rap's got velocity, exposes like a gallery. I'll turn you to a memory like other cunts that battle you. Your salary is useless when you try to cash it in. I freestyle with breaststrokes and win like Michael Klim.
Fuck, give me high rotation on a nationwide station and I'll still be the rhymer that I am with all my mates, and I'm not complacent when it comes to self-expression. The lesson, fake MCs were met with aggression. Aussie MCs, Hunter, you know me. I'm the little skinny cunt who ain't got what you need. I feed on the beat, bleed, breathe, believe. The syllabollix has set out the goals to achieve. Enlighten and fright, despite any tyrant or despot dictator. I'll never let Australia be the 51st state. So mate, take that boobo jumper I hate. Sit back, watch it burn and contemplate.
I tear into the deep auditorium to your soul. Soaring through the lobes of your mind like albatross skulls. Floss our thoughts, making a warp from the hull to the plank of the vessel. Introduce your new waters anchored with our syllabollix council like a pretzel. We'll leave you craving more, thirsty to feel the raw beats and vocals generating through your core and through your integral system. This sample heady makes every cell of your anatomy wanna keep listening. They insist a request 100%. We all ace the test, cause the products of our skills are sicker than incest. This shit's so ill it should be on its deathbed, but instead of dying